quarter voicings. We have two videos about it. One is more in a normal standard setting, a normal 2-5-1s, but not with thirds, but with. In this video, we talk more about this little more modern style. Where pentatonic melodies meet quarter chords, fourth voicings. And we have to realize that when we have a perfect fourth, those five, it's also the pentatonic scale of G-flat. G-flat and E-flat minor is the same. So it's like in C and the parallel minor in A minor. It's also the major pentatonic scale on C is the same as A minor pentatonic. It's the parallel minor, G-flat. E flat minor. Yeah. So we see a quarter voicing, perfect fourth on the one and two. Sounds good. It sounds a little strange because there's not a three in it. It could be D7 or D minor. You can't hear it. That makes it a little abstract. It makes it a little strange, maybe. But it's a good sound. So you can say on all minor chords, we just put a fourth chord on one and two. And you have to practice it. And you can do it in minor third or chromatic, or just take two and shift a little bit, maybe between D minor and E flat minor. As in, so what? We can extend the chord by putting a third and a five on top. And shift it. See? That's the first step. The next one is this one. It's just a little bigger here, but all the other ones are perfect fourth. You have to practice it. Then we jump to the five. And six. And that's all. In fact, that is what you have to practice to play in this sound. Play melodies on top, pentatonic scales. In the beginning, when we study scales and practice scales, it will sound like scales. I think the perfect example to listen to pentatonic melodies is Woody Shaw, the trumpet player. Plays marvelous melodies. It doesn't sound like pentatonic. It sounds very natural, but it is. It's almost, it's always pentatonic, and it never sounds like that. So you really have to listen to Woody Shaw, I think. And download the PDF from the website, start practicing it, in standard surrounding, but also in this more abstract steps. And a half step up works very nice. It's a little bit outside. And playing outside we can do in three ways. We can play outside with both hands, just a half step up or down or a little more. Or outside only with the right hand. Or outside with only the left hand. Just see what fits your ears and where you feel comfortable with. But it's overall. Good sound to work with.